But I like say his wife be Ogbanji. Where he go ask the water spirit say make he give the wife to him. So if he get Ogbanji for inside, he not fail.
Village man,
he get Ogbanji for
village,
inside.
Village man, he go marry wife. He go marry beautiful woman. The woman is from the Queensland.
Of course, nah.
The Queensland. So if you go insult their mother, their queen mother, wait and see. Your church go down. See Jeremiah, eh? The time he start a church, he go take juju from Ogun. That God is in Nigeria. He go take juju from that God. When he take and start the church, the Dibia, when he do the juju give Jeremiah, the Dibia don't die. So he cannot go back there to continue the church to grow. So as I'm speaking to you right now, a church go collapse for Nigeria. Now me go collapse a church for Nigeria. Uh-huh. I want him to come out and swear to heaven and earth that Jesus Christ he follow and the earth gods that he has never gone to any shrine for power to come and work.
How do you want him to swear?
Na crowd puller. They call him crowd puller.
He never go any shrine.
Oh,
if he come talk.
No, it takes that. I want him to come and swear.
How will he swear?
When he swear,
yes.
Then we base on the swear and strike him. I want you to come and swear.
No, he will not do it.
Oh, you swear. He must swear. He must swear to Nigeria that since he started this church,
he never visited
any stranger. Only Jesus Christ's name is the mercy. Where people, they come there every day. People, they place them every day.
Oh,
I'm burying him. Because this man of God, if you don't come out to tell Nigeria the truth, coming to Ghana, it doesn't matter. We go bring him down. Because already, he is a goat in the spiritual world. That will be used for sacrifice.
So
he's a goat.
How does he go for
a
the
goat?
Hillaton. If you kill him now.
Oh, no. If you are a goat in the spiritual world, nobody say you go die today, you go die tomorrow, you go die next year. Nobody know when you go buy. Unexpectedly, the news will come out and the media will bring it out. That man don't get long life for spiritual world.
He said he go past 70.
He go past what?
70. He know the time where he go past.
See, this thing, you dey mean banter for you already. You understand? So watch the movie. It is a nice movie everybody they watch. The biggest platform, the media will bring it out. You can't hide from the media. Hey, everything. If you go buy food, where you not buy meat safe, somebody will snap you, can't put for media. So the media world, you cannot hide anything. I said Jeremiah, he no be man of God. Oh. Now juju man he be. If you let juju man, why he can't wear lion? Wait,
lion in the sheep. So you are holding the tail.
Lion in the sheep skin. Raptor in the sheep skin. Where the worry people from Nigeria, they black like mad dog. You don't talk like mad dog. Huh? You think some small boy give you, eh? When you did that, your stupid smelly fucking church, they black for that. You are coming to Ghana. Huh? Me pursue one-on-one, I go slap you, I swear. Oh, I go slap up.
Please calm down.
If you be man, make you step down here. One-on-one, I go slap Jeremiah. Make you sister, you be foolish man. Very foolish.
Calm down.
You think I'm a small boy, eh? Why you then Nigeria they throw with your stupid ignorant bloggers, then they follow you. I say Nigeria.
No,
I will sit in Ghana here and I will ruin Nigeria from the spiritual world. You will not do anything. When TB Joshua was sending message across the world, where were you?
He not animal. A Nigerian man. He be from Volta region.
He not a Volta man. What Volta man? See, many of Ghanaians travel go to Nigeria. This is their talk. When they go give birth for them. Now, Naija he be. You know be Ghana man. Where you from? I know they care. Where I care, he say, what I talk about him, where you not go find out, where he come out, they misbehave, they bag like dog he mad. And here I go make, I go teach him saying,